With this video, we are starting a project series in Tableau called Sales Insight. Tableau is an industry standard when it comes to BI tools. It is probably the most popular BI tool. And if you are planning to make a career in data analysis or data science, Tableau is something you have to learn. You need to learn one BI tool, either Tableau or Power BI. And this project series will give you experience on how the data analysis projects are executed in big corporation. Let's say you want to learn Tableau, and if you just watch those tutorial videos, it can give you some knowledge, but when you work on a real project like this, so in this project we will be having sales data for a company, and we'll have more than 150,000 transactions. So it's like a real database, and when you work on this project, not only you learn technical skills related to Tableau and MySQL, by the way, we are covering MySQL, Tableau both. So not only you learn technical skills, but we'll go over the scenarios where when these projects are executed in big corporate, how the meetings are held, how they do project management using things like AIMS, and how different teams such as data analyst, data engineer, data scientists interact with each other. So I will go over all of that. My friend Hemanan very well, who is a data analyst manager working for a company in UK, he helped me with this project. So I want to thank him for his help. And also I have another friend, Kasim Bhatti, who is a top rated data analyst freelancer on Upwork. I did a video with him recently. He helped with the converting this project in Tableau. So I already did a Power BI series with Hemanan earlier. I'm gonna provide a link in the video description. So if you want the same project series in Power BI, that series is already there. But Kasim helped me in converting this project into Tableau. And that's what we'll be doing in this series. Now, in terms of overall structure of these videos, we'll go over some project planning phase first. We'll look at problem statement, then we'll go over project planning, then we'll build a nice dashboard in Tableau step by step. Now let's talk about problem statement. So Etlik Hardware is a company, and I just manufactured this name. It's a company which supplies the hardware peripherals to different clients such as Nomad Stores, Excel Store, Search Store. These are all the clients, and this is a hardware company which will supply computers, other peripheral or networking equipment to them. And they have a head office in, let's say, Delhi, India, and they have regional offices in different states of India. And Bhavin Patil is a sales director of this company, and he's managing the business from the head office, but then you have regional managers per state or per region or district. And what's happening with this company is the sales are declining for this company, and Bhavin Patel as a sales director is having a lot of struggle tracking where the business is failing. Because when the business is smaller, let's say you have 10 employees, small business, you can manage. But when your business is bigger and you have multiple offices, it's hard to manage. Actually, you don't get a right picture, and that's when data analysis can help you. So for Bhavin Patel, when he talks with the regional managers or regarding the business in their areas, the managers have a tendency to paint a rosy picture. So sometimes they, you know, sometimes they don't lie, but they put sugar coating around the facts. And as a sales director, Bhavin doesn't have any idea on what is actually happened at a ground level. You know, he doesn't have data insights. So that's the challenge that he goes through. And when he calls these regional managers, they will give him this big Excel files, you know. And these Excel files, as humans, we're not good at consuming so many numbers. You know, we want simple insights. So he's frustrated because these managers are giving him so many Excel files. And he's like, why the hell are you giving me 69 Excel files? I don't understand. I have to merge those files and get the insights myself, and it's very tedious, and Excel is kind of a boring tool. So what he wants is some simple answers, you know, like he wants to know What are my top 5 customers? What are my 2 weakest regions where sales are declining? What is my aggregate revenue in last 365 days? It is called year-to-date revenue. All these simple answers are hard to get, but there's a saying called a picture is worth 1,000 words. So what if he has a nice visualization, you know, where you can click on every region and you can get numbers for that particular region. You can also see revenue trends or expense trends declining, going down. So once you have this kind of visualization, which is hooked up to a real database, the data that you're feeding is not what your managers are telling you. It is the real transactional data coming up from your softwares. So data do not lie. So data will tell you the right picture. And all Bhavin has to do is he opens a Tableau and looks at this dashboard, and he will get a complete idea on what's going on. So this way you have a lot of transparency in the business. You also get a lot of insights. For example, you have 2 regions which are where sales are declining. Maybe you can run a special discount, you know, to attract more customers. So Tableau provides you the business insights, which is, this is called like a descriptive statistics. Like it tells you where the sales is declining, where it is going up, who is my top customer, and so on. And based on these insights, as a sales director, Bhavin can make a business decision. He can say, okay, in Orissa, I want to offer 5% more discount because sales are declining there. So that decision is called the business decision that is based on the real data analytics. And that is the goal that Bhavin is having. And with that, he can basically, once he has this dashboard working on this computer, he doesn't have to call anyone. He can just look at the dashboard, call someone if it is not performing the way it should perform, the business in that area. He can also configure Tableau so that it sends him a daily or let's say monthly report in let's say PDF format, which has different diagrams and charts and revenue trends, so that, you know, all these things are automated. And that is one of the reason why Tableau is getting very, very popular, Tableau, Power BI and other BI tools, because they give you real-time data analytics. Okay, so that was all about problem statement. In the next video, we will be talking about Ames Grid, which is used for defining a certain projects, and we'll also talk about data discovery.